Hi friends, in today's video, we are going to review LM2596 adjustable buck converter module. Its output voltage range is 1.2 volts to 37 volts and its output current is 3 amperes. So without further ado, let's start this video.
If you haven't subscribed, then do subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon so you can get notification whenever I upload a new video. You can follow me on Facebook and Instagram. I have a second channel, CaniTech. Do check it out, subscribe and support it.
Here is the module. It has a few components, a regulator IC, two capacitors, inductor, Schottky diode, and variable resistor for voltage adjustment. Let's have a look at its datasheet. It is a 150 kHz 3 amps step down voltage regulator. It comes in 3.3 volt, 5 volt, 12 volt, and adjustable output version. The adjustable output version has output voltage range from 1.2 volts to 37 volts. It comes in TO220 package and TO263 package. It has 3 ampere output current. Its maximum input voltage range is 40 volts. Let's connect wires and test it. I am connecting 38 volt DC supply to its input. Let's connect the voltmeter to its output. It is currently set at 12 volts. Let's see its minimum and maximum output voltage range. The maximum voltage range is around 37 volts and the minimum voltage range is around 1.2 volts. Let's see its output current range. Its output current range is 3 amps.